So anyways, let's get started.
We're gonna be using salt. It's the first thing we're gonna be putting in our little cups.
He ate the salt and he almost died.
Not almost, I almost passed out.
That's what you have. That's what happens when you eat too much salt.
Gonna be using some lemon, of course. A little bit of lemon on there.
What does tell us, Abraham? What does this do?
I don't know. It makes it salty.
Does it already has salt on it?
So it makes it even saltier. Gonna make it saltier than the ocean.
And then we're gonna put some tapat. Oh wait, that's fucking
Valentina. Trying to mix it up or something.
So we're just putting salt on. We're putting lemon on the salt.
Salt on the lemon.
Making a big ass mess on my brother's freaking table.
Don't worry, we'll clean it later. Okay, when we're done. Done. Damn it.
All right, what else are we gonna do?
We'll use that last ingredient, which is. Valentina, if I can just get it opened. There you go. So much just to open it.
Struggling to open a Valentina bottle. Okay, so what do we do?
It's kind of horrible. Yeah.
Looks weird too. It looks like something that I would drink in Mexico. Wow.
Have you ever drank this with some a little bit of soda?
No. What does it smell like? Oh, that smells bad.
What does it smell like?
It smells like salt and Valentina and lemon mixed together.
Just a little bit of coke on it.
What?
A little bit of soda on it.
Soda?
Yeah.
Why?
Just a little bit. Make it a little bit more interesting.
Whoa. You ever tried this challenge before?
I tried it just with lemon, tapatio, and salt.
How'd it go?
Horrible.
Well, let's just get some soda, I guess. But yeah, let's just go get some soda. Alright, to make things more interesting, we decided to get Pepsi and put it on the thing. Not too much! Shit.
Look at all that bubbles.
Okay, that looks like root beer.
It does look like root beer. I wonder if it would taste like it.
I would laugh if this actually tasted like root beer. Wait, are they the same size? Yeah, they are.
You guys can see the little mixture. Look how that looks like. It looks like... Purified. Smells like Coke. No good.
Okay, now it just smells like Coke and Valentina mixed together.
Yeah.
Are we gonna die?
We have to wait to find out. Just in case we do.
If we're gonna die, we're gonna drink our last Pepsi together.
Yeah, waterfall.
Alright guys, so we're gonna go ahead and try this challenge. We're gonna go ahead and drink. If you guys wanna do this challenge for yourself,
we're gonna put in the description we're gonna put the ingredients we used.
In the description.
In the description below.
So if you guys did it right, you should see the color like this. It's kind of a root beer brownish color. Almost looks like poop. Like choro? It actually does look like choro.
Don't you tell everyone to do it.
Dude, it looks like choro, man. The Valentina and the salt looks like it's just shit. And
it looks like we're drinking it. With one seed?
One seed inside it. That's disgusting.
You can see the seed right away. Look at that. It's right there.
That stuff that you're seeing, guys, it's salt, but for us, it looks like a seed of some sort. Yeah, like choro. Okay. Like diarrhea. Alright, we're gonna pause it and you guys are gonna have a better view of us drinking it, so.
Hopefully we don't die.
Yep.